Miss Kaysinger's biology class. We're throwing the cast net out. To do that, you want to fold it open, fold it up, do that a couple more times. But make sure that the weights are on the outside of the net as you go. And then once you get down towards the end, you take that one, hold it in your hand, and throw it out. Let it settle, and then pull the string in, pull it in.
But you guys did catch something, right?
We've got.
Yeah.
What'd you guys catch?
A red ear. I don't want to
stick my hand in there.
We got a bluegill earlier too.
Okay. Very
That's
cool.
That's the way that they dumped it up the most, right?
Dump some of the water.
Yeah, I'll just.
Whoa, there he is.
And there he is. And what's this one again?
It's a red ear.
Right, because you can actually see
that.
That
gill right there, yep.
Fantastic. Good job, you guys.